Just how did the song Black Dog come about? The song's title, Black Dog, bears no connection to its lyrics. Created at Headley Grange, a rural Hampshire mansion surrounded by woods, the band drew inspiration from a nameless black Labrador retriever roaming the grounds. Fond memories of feeding the dog led them to name the track after it, given the absence of an obvious title. They just didn't have anything concrete. What would you have named this classic Zeppelin track if given the opportunity?